There are many topics lawmakers are hoping President Biden addresses this evening.
I am very excited to be on the House floor this evening under the leadership of Speaker McCarthy and listening to the president address some of the issues that we all heard on the campaign trail.
The top one that Representative Lori Chavez de Remer wants to see.
But I hope he addresses the economy, the inflation, the drug crisis, and how it affects us right at our homes in Oregon.
Many lawmakers will have guests in the gallery this evening. Chavez de Remer invited Portland police officer Jordan Seitz to be her guest.
Something I never thought I would be able to be a part of. And it's a privilege and an honor to come here and represent all the men and women that I work with on a daily basis. And I'm excited to be here.
Chavez de Remer said she wanted Seitz there to represent the men and women wearing badges. Seitz sees firsthand the problem that our city is facing, especially when it comes to our homeless crisis.
I mean, just in my career, it's blown up. You know, we used to have to kind of hunt to find homeless camps anywhere, you know, to kind of work with them and help get them resources. And now it's just, there's too much.
You might recognize her from a ride along our Kylie Boshi did with her late last year. Watch this. Seitz throws out a spike strip to stop a speeding driver. Look what happens next. That driver suspected of stealing not only the truck, but a load of merchandise from Target. After her arrest, the 24-year-old admitted to Seitz and our camera she steals to help feed her fentanyl addiction.
I think that the fentanyl issue definitely is something that needs to be addressed. It's really sad how it's affecting just our neighborhoods, our businesses.
At the end of the night, both of these women hope the president lays out a plan to help make changes to our streets and our country.